question we have been asked is, how do you know if your nutrients are being absorbed? Now, that's a great question, and it's rather complicated. First thing, for example, if you have a lot of digestive problems, bloating and gas, and if you see particles of food in your stool, you know they aren't being well digested. On the other hand, if you want, you can test certain nutrients, like you can actually test all the nutrients, some very expensive testing, but there is testing now being made available for particular nutrients. Like we at the Center for Better Bones and Alkaline for Life, really, at Alkaline for Life, we are offering, now we have a home test kit for vitamin D, so anyone can test and see what their vitamin D is. It's a great thing to do. And we have a home test kit for omega-3 fats. That's a good start. The other thing is you go look at the signs and symptoms of nutrient problems. And you'll find on our on betterbones.com, you'll find a blog called The Nutrition Detective. If you say, gee, I've got a lot of signs in this. I've got a lot of signs of nutrient weakness. I black and blue. My gums bleed. I have receding gums. My wounds don't heal well. We explain to you in that blog what deficiency it could possibly be associated with. So pay attention to the Nutrition Detective, to your digestion. And there is now many self-tests for nutrient status. We have two we offer you now, omega-3 fats and vitamin D, on Alkaline for Life, and we're gonna get more for you. Remember, if you want to take charge of your bone health and overall health and have me answer all your questions, join us in the Love Your Bones, Love Your Life retreat. The next one is coming up September 23rd. It's a wonderful event, a really affordable opportunity for you to learn everything I know. Be well, and we'll talk soon.